Hey guys, welcome back. AGB here. We are playing Construction Machine Simulator 2013. Let's see what work we have here. Assemble the roof. Okay. Let's get started. So guys, as you can see here, it is that old work that we need to do here.
Let's see what we have here. Okay, we have this giant ass crane. Okay, just wait for a minute. So let's operate. Yes, there we are. Tell me about it. This is big. Okay, let's see if this can be like settled in a good way. Oh yeah, this has been settled. Okay, this got damaged, I don't know how. I'm sorry, I am not supposed to damage these things. But sometimes we do make mistakes. We do tend to forget things, money is not very much involved. This has money involved, but this is a simulator at the end of the day. But I will not be taking this to the heart, I will try to make this up in my next... Oh yeah, this is nice. This is good, I believe. No, let's go back a bit. Let's go that way a bit. Oh yes, that was perfect. 25% has been completed. The rest has to be completed now. There. Okay. This is not at all great. Oh. That windshield, I must tell you guys, is made up of some of the toughest materials I have seen, personally. Why is it hanging on the side? What is happening here? We need to go do this, then go down a bit. Then go do this, go up a bit, then this. Then go do this. Okay, let's go to there. What? Going to accept this? Why? Okay, accept it. Something happened there and something told them this is how they do it and this is how they did it. Okay, this is nice. So we're doing okay for the time being, as you can see. Oh man. And you like put it down a bit, yes, this is nice, this is okay, then you have to shove it that way. You have to forget this thing. Okay, we can lower it slowly. Yes, it is getting to place, it is getting to place. Oh yeah, that is good. Okay, that is not at all good, that is bullshit. It's bullshit. I need to upgrade the tank. This is like fuel, like there is no tomorrow. Well. This. I don't have to do anything here. Fine, that is good. Okay, we need to like pull this up. Then pull the whole crane up. Okay, we are going to... There's a like Okay, we're doing great right now. Let's go down, it's like full is back, and okay, this is like okay right now. This is like down. Let's like put it back. Okay, this is okay, we can go down right now. Oh man, that is done. Okay. Let's drive this back. Yes, yes, yes. Already, it is like a second tank of fuel that you're eating. This is nice. I must tell you, this is nice. We can pull this back. Yes, we're pulling this back. We're pulling this wherever we can. Okay, we can pull this. Oh, yes. Let's push this up. Okay, we're going and this is how we do it. We can like pull this up a bit. Yes. Then push it up there. Drop it like a bean. I missed it. No, I did not miss it. That was cool. That was cool. This thing is really slow. You must know this. Or is it slow? Let me know in the comments. Yes. I just picked it up and there you see the health bar going down. I don't know why. Yes, we have 4 more to go. We are doing this at the right pace, I believe. This is not going to cause any harm. Yes, we pulled it up. Now we need to like set it down. We need to like push it very high so that it misses both those walls. Yes, this is what I'm talking about. Now we can like set it down. Okay, we need to push it back and set it down. Okay, so we can do this. Put it down under this, under this. We are lowering the thing. Okay, that is brilliant. 3 more to go. This is great. I'm going to kill this guy. The person who actually invented subfueling of a petrol tank. Just kill that guy. Petrol tanks need to be big. Really big. I'm lowering the crane at the same time as I'm rotating the crane. That is because I need to reach this place. Yes. No. We need to like pull you up. Let's see where you want to be placed. Okay, there is the place you want to go. So we like push you a bit up. Throw you back there. Like this. Then we try to settle you down. Let's see how you do things right here. You need to like take a full turn into the opposite direction, hit that wall, and then come down. Yes. Nice way of doing it. It is not because of a very silly thing that I get angry, it is because of a very strong reason that I get angry. There was no need to go the other way around. Was there? What? Okay, we are going down. We picked this up, we picked it up, and we need to place it right here. Right now, we are placing it in the place, which is this. Okay. I might have made a small mistake there. Yes, as you can see, I actually did not calculate it right. I need to calculate it right. Oh, man. Okay, so we can go this way a bit. Okay, more. Now, I have to go this way a bit. Then we extend this a bit. Yes, now it loads the thing. Yes, go down slowly. Don't get damaged. Okay, that is cool. That could have been better. I actually almost damaged the thing. Okay, we're going up. Yes, we're going up, and this is the last of the wall that we need to place. We can pull this back up with. Yes, we can. What? How are you doing? Okay, this is how you want it to be. Try and slowly go down and get into place. What do you want? Okay, objective has been... Okay, we need to go... Oh no. But... We ran out of gasoline again, so we are going back to have some gasoline. Oh, sorry. We need to operate this, but I was like a bit of jiffy-jaffy there. Let's see what they have here. Come on, come on. Come on, 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 come on. Go down, go down. Make me proud. Do you believe there are two roofs around here? Okay, we need to pull this up. Yeah. You might think why I did that? I wanted the tree not to hurt the roof. The roof getting damaged is equal to a bad thing for me. Yes, it's getting into position and... Don't tell me it has to turn so much. Good. I was getting worried then. Why are you turning so much? We are going, 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 going. We don't need to go so much, but we are going. Some way, the crane is actually not at all important as a structure, so it's like in a different dimension altogether. We are going down. Yeah, are we going down? Yes, we are going down. Go down. Make me proud. Yes. Let me see. Yes. It's okay, let's go. Let's back off again. Let's go have some gasoline fueled up. Yes, we're fueling up gasoline. Not a big deal. We're going in. We're starting again. So, we're going again. Let's bring this thing down. Yes. Bring this down also. We need to pull the thing up. Yes. We're doing three work at the same time. Yes. What? You're not going to go that way? This is bad. The concrete does not do any harm. But the plants actually get in the way. This is brilliant. We are going that way. We're trying to line this up. We might be needing a little bit of help. Okay, we are there. Right in the center, as I like it. Almost to the center, okay. We are just pushing it across. Great. Oh, no, 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 no. Yes. So it is going to turn, 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 and turn. There is so much of turning here. If I actually let everything turn to its own position, it is... It is going to be like a nightmare come true. So in the center as promised, picking the thing up as usual, we're doing it slow and steady. We have some rough edges over here and there, we don't want those to be like getting into a report card. So okay, we need to go up. Okay, we can go this way now. A little back, back, okay, we are ready to get this thing down. I believe you need to do some dancing around here. Come on, dance for your people. Yes, please. Do it a little bit faster. It will be better for us. Do your dancing thing. Okay. The objective has been completed, guys. Thank you for watching. Let's meet in the next episode. Stay subscribed. Thank you for watching.